There are over 1.3 billion cubic kilometers of water on Earth. But the truth is that this water does not belong to Earth. Like most planets, Earth began as a barren rock, too hot and hostile to hold the water we know today. But far away in our young solar system, a cosmic force was at work. Jupiter's immense gravity flung the icy comets and meteors from our outer solar system inward, bombarding Earth with precious cargo, water. As Earth cooled, it condensed the vaporized water, causing rainfalls that lasted millions of years. These rains formed our oceans. In these waters, energy from lightning, sunlight, and geothermal heat powered the chemical reactions. Simple molecules like methane, ammonia, and water reacted under these energy sources, forming basic organic compounds like amino acids, nucleotides, and sugars, the basic building blocks of life. And from these waters, life emerged. The first cell evolved, and life grew more complex. Evolution paved the way for countless life forms to follow. Eventually, us. And now we dare to step beyond our home planet, all because of water. A gift from the universe.